So months after we filmed the pilot for season one of Nerdvana, we came back to the table to film the rest of the season all at once. But the very first shoots we did were extremely cold out of the landfill. But it was amazing to see the group getting back together again, along with the new cast members and, you know, the new blood, and geeking out over getting into, like, we went to the local landfill admin offices and staged there, and people getting into their costumes, their paintball gear, their helmets, their you know, not DOT certified helmets, using the painted and augmented guns as the props, the Nerf guns and energy weapons and things, the energy staffs that actually had batteries and actually glowed in real life, all kinds of cool stuff. And people were just so thrilled to, like, be a part of the start of something. And I think it was really the start of something special. So this truly is kind of like the beginning of the true full first season of Nerdvana. But you got to watch the pilot as well, of course.